The corn salesman. And I know the meme has been dead for months, but... If anyone knows an easier way to shuck corn and get all the little hairs off, I am all ears, because this is super tedious. But we've got our cobs now, and they're almost impossible to work with raw, so I tried cooking the rest, because one, it's delicious, and two, softening them up made it slightly easier to carve them into corn bricks. Surprisingly, these ones actually kind of stay together. So...